country of wooded hills and well-watered valleys. On the rich pastures, the famous red and white Hereford cattle range and grow fat.
And two for father.
Thank you. What's the weather going to be, do you think?
It should be doubtful to me.
He's just received a notice of the next meeting of the Young Farmers Club, a sort of club run by the local agricultural organizer. The members of this class get a chance of learning more about their job of farming. In this case, they're going to learn how to judge prize Hereford Bulls.
Club's meeting over at Bodenham next week.
Well, if you say to have that bull from there, you better make arrangements about getting him when you're there.
Righto, well, I shall be there on the 11th. I'd forgotten the Young Farmers Club today. They'll be here in a minute now.
Why have you been Sherman?
For some of the bulls. You've seen Bill.
He went across there just now.
I must go and find him.
Bill! Bill!
Young Farmer's class is just arriving. You all ready?
Yes, I'll get the bulls out for him now.
Good. Right.
Good afternoon, Mr. Evans. I'm just getting the bulls out into the paddock now.
Oh, Dick, how are you today?
Oh, you know each other. Mr. Evans, County Agricultural Organiser, and Mr. Britton of the Hereford Herd Book Society.
Hi, Sue.
How are you?
So, what did you like to do?
Do you mind parading the 10 bulls round the ring and leave 5 in to be judged by the students?
Right, I'll go and see and get that done.
Now, lads, you will judge this ring of 5 Hereford bulls and place them in order of merit. Number them as they are in the ring. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Splendidly since I saw him as a calf.
Yes, I always thought you would make a good bull.
Now make your lists.
Well, Mr. Evans, are all these farmers' sons?
Yes, everyone.
What sort of a lot are they?
Pretty good.
Now, you fellows, let's know how you place those 5 bulls.
I place the 5 bulls in the following order. 2, 3, 1, 4, 5.
2, 3, 5, 4, 1.
3, 2, 4, 5, 1.
I place them 3, 4, 5, 2, 1. And I'll now have them paraded, and you'll see why. Now, boys, I've placed that first bull top, because in my opinion he's the most symmetrical. He combines depth, thickness, and smoothness of flesh, and at the same time has a grand masculine head. The second bull might be a bigger bull, but at present he's not quite as deep. Now, the third bull is a very nice type of bull. He's very smooth and level, but not quite up to the first two. The fourth is exceedingly deep, but doesn't combine the thickness with it. Now, the fifth bull is smaller, but you must remember he's much younger, and in my opinion will make a first-class stock bull.
Would you like to see some of the cows and calves now?
That's very good of you. Come along, lads. He's going to show us his cows and calves.
Well, the governor's going to have that bull off you.
Well, I'm glad he's made up his mind.
Well, what should we do about loading?
Whenever a pedigree Hereford bull or cow changes hands, the Hereford herd book records the sale and gives the buyer a transfer certificate. So the whereabouts of every registered Hereford animal is known.
It's the bull from Bodenham.
Dad?
Yes? Here's the bull.
Oh, that would happen just when we want to get these stores off to market.
Well, I'll look after the stores.
Well, I'll go and look after the bull then.
Getting the bullocks or stores off to market is always an exciting job. And meanwhile, the new bull, the most important character on a Herefordshire farm, is making his majestic arrival. Market day, and half the farm is off to Hereford. The cattle to be sold, the farmer and his family to watch the sales, and the head stockman's wife with a basket of eggs which he means to sell. Country transport is nearly all by motor nowadays, and on market day, the roads to Hereford are full of buses, lorries and cars. Most of the cattle come into the town by lorry, but a few from nearby farms walk in along the streets. Hereford Cattle Market is the largest in England. It's planted with trees, so that on hot summer days the cattle can have coolness and shade. Agriculture is one of England's greatest industries, and the prices in markets like this are reported daily to all farmers by means of the wireless.
Lowest prices for farmers, best cattle, average prices for live hundredweight, King's Lynn, lightweight.
So many people come to the cattle market that another market has grown up near it. Here you can buy trousers or soap, pie dishes, in fact all sorts of things. The cattle sold in Hereford Market make some of the best English beef.